Transcribed and captioned media program. In the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Visual Learning Company presents Using the Scientific Method.
Maybe you've had the chance to ride in an airplane. Your family probably has a microwave you use to cook food. And at some point in your life, you may have been sick and needed to take medicine to get well. Scientists played a big role in developing all these things. Developing things and solving problems is not an easy job for scientists. Sometimes scientists use a process called the scientific method to help them develop new things, answer questions, and solve problems.
A small rocket takes off.
What exactly is the scientific method? How is it used? And why is the scientific method so important? During the next few minutes, we're going to answer these questions as we explore the scientific method.
Title: The Scientific Method. A trolley reaches an intersection on a busy city block.
You may not realize it, but scientific discoveries help us every day. You're able to stay healthy due to vaccines that were given to you when you were younger. You eat many foods grown and improved upon by scientists. And you enjoy many electronic devices developed by scientists. You decide. What's the general goal of science?
Title: What is the general goal of science?
The general goal of science is to better understand the world around us. Scientists use many tools to help them understand the world and to create useful things. The scientific method is one of these tools. The scientific method is an approach or a process that helps scientists solve problems and answer questions. There are several steps in the scientific method, so let's take a look at them.
Title: Question and Hypothesis.
Have you ever thought about how different kinds of plants and animals live? What makes a flower open in the morning?
The Described and Captioned Media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.